Is the transformation a dilation? If not, which property or properties are not preserved? Well, let's take a look. We have two rectangles. ABCD is the pre-image. A prime, B prime, C prime, D prime is the image. And there's a list of properties of dilations. Dilations preserve angle measures. And it looks like these are all right angles in both the pre-image and the image, so that one's fine. Dilations preserve betweenness, and that means if there was a point, say, in between A and D that was labeled, it would be labeled as prime down here, but that looks fine the way it is. Preserves orientation. That means that the image isn't rotated or reflected in any way. Dilations preserve collinearity. Well, that means points are on the same line, very similar to the betweenness, and that doesn't apply here. Dilations map a line to a parallel line, and it looks like in this case, all of the pre-image and image lines are parallel. So for example, BC is parallel to B prime, C prime. Scale factor is the same for every dilated segment. Well, let's see, from BC to B prime, C prime, that is 3 to 2. And segment AB to A prime, B prime, that is 5 to 4. Because AB is 5 and A prime, B prime is 4. Well, these ratios are not the same, so this is not a dilation. And the reason why is the scale factor is not the same. For every segment.